when the lingam is inside the vagina, there's an intelligence in both of them that starts to work and do things without us doing things. We need to let them come back to the receptivity and sensitivity so that they can actually do what they do best. It's like they know what to do, you know, when we get out of the head.
Yeah, and what's so beautiful about this practice is that it really takes away the outcome, because it's just this 15-minute ritual that you do that doesn't have any orgasm at the end at all. It's really just breathing and having contact, genital contact.
The first time we did it, we were like that. And she's like, I was like, am I in there? And she's like, yeah. And I was like, really? And she's like, it feels like, it felt like I was just squashed against her. Like, okay, let's breathe. And the first few times, trust me, you're like, okay, this is interesting.